And then the substitute, Vasquez, beaten away by Buffon. And then... Oh!